السلام عليكم، أنا أسماء محمد أنيس. After the fall of Roman Empire, Europeans went through dark ages. Mission of barbarians, unstable government, laziness, and negligence caused the fall of Roman Empire. These dark ages gave way to the Middle Ages, representing the gradual but steady and laborious progress of civilization. Little by little, the darkness lifted and the Greco-Roman civilization began to reassert itself. The Roman civilization and culture had not completely perished. But a very few survived in a Christian church in the monasteries. From very humble beginnings, the church was rising into power and authority. Practically, all intellectual pursuits and activities took place in the monasteries. Much of the progress of the Middle Ages was educational. Universities appeared like beacons being lighted one by one after a blackout. The University of Salerno was the first, rapidly followed by the universities of Bologna, Paris, Oxford, Cambridge, Salamanca, and Heidelberg. At the same time, standards of scholarship rose in certain monastic orders. The German literature has experienced three periods of established greatness: the High Middle Ages, the turn of the 18th to the 19th century, the turn of the 19th to the 20th century.